In 2013, Germany's labor productivity, as measured by GDP per hour worked, was $49.3 US dollars per hour, making it the seventh most productive country in the OECD. So where does Singapore stand? I don't have the data for 2013, but we were at about $41.3 US dollars per hour in 2011. And we know it hasn't gone up since then. So how does Germany achieve its high productivity?